confidence. Can we all just take a deep breath? That's what I found myself doing, and I didn't even realize it. But what we're singing and declaring is more than a song. It's more than just words on a page. It's a new and living way. It's a real man who did this and who continues to do this as our great high priest, as our intercessor, the one who stands before the Father on my behalf. It's more than a song. It's more than just a song. I just feel that deep on the inside. It's more than a song. It's more than a song. And I just saw a picture of the Lord walk in the room from those back doors. And as Fred was praying, I just saw him sprinkling our hearts from an evil conscience, like it said, because he already did that. But how many of you know it's easy to forget? And when we remind ourselves, it becomes that much more real. It becomes new again, the new and living way. There's a substance of faith that hits our hearts. And so I just saw him sprinkling hearts with his blood. And then I'd never seen this before, but it said, and our bodies washed with pure water. And so I just saw him taking buckets of water and washing our bodies with pure water. This is the new and living way. The new and living way. Thank you, Jesus, that you've sprinkled my heart with your blood. Thank you that you're washing my body in pure water. You're washing us in the water of your word. We just let it settle in, let it sink in. What you've done, Lord. What you've done for us, that we don't have to sacrifice animals, that you are our sacrifice. You're making it new again. You're making it new again. I can feel it deep in my spirit, but it's starting to bubble up to my heart, to my mind again. It's becoming real and new again. I just heard the Holy Spirit say, like, there's so many people that need this out there, but you have to get it first. There's no sense in going out and telling someone about a new and living way that's old and dead to you. So we just let it settle in for a minute. We're not going to rush. We're not going to move from this place. Thank you, Jesus. I'm just going to read this again. I found there's so much power in reading the word slowly out loud. Hebrews 10:19. Therefore, brothers, since we have confidence to enter the holy places by the blood of Jesus, by the new and living way that he opened for us through the curtain, that is through his flesh. And since we have a great high priest over the house of God, let us draw near with a true heart in full assurance of faith, with our hearts sprinkled clean from an evil conscience and our bodies washed with pure water. Let us hold fast the confession of our hope without wavering, for he who promised is faithful. Let us hold fast to this confession of hope without wavering, because he who promised is faithful. You are faithful, Jesus. You've proven yourself faithful, and you continue to prove yourself faithful over and over and over and over. We're going to sing this again, that you made a way. We're going to sing that again, and I just encourage you. Just just position your heart before the Lord as if this was the first time. Like as this was the first time you were hearing about this. Imagine if this was the first time you heard, yeah, Jesus has sprinkled your heart clean and washed your body in pure water. Just like it was the first time. Like it was your only hope, because it is my only hope. Can we do that together? Let's just sing this. You made a way so I could come near. You made a way so I can draw near. You made a way so I could come near. You're my confidence. You made a way so I could come near. You made a way so I could draw near. You made a way so I could come near. You're my it's a melody.
Yes, Lord. Renew fresh faith for this reality, Lord. Confidence in your blood. Confidence in who you are. Renew fresh faith. Fresh faith, fresh reality that we can enter in by your blood. New living way. Thank you.
Great heart.